to Airbnb and in this nice one-room apartment. Now we are in the living and bedroom. Here you can watch TV, have a nice double bed and the couch. Let's go to the kitchen. Here you have your own kitchen where you can cook for yourself. And here is the bathroom.